Как дела? Нормально?
Все окей.
How you feeling?
Great.
You ready? It's a big fight, Vegas. Are you happy?
Yeah, I'm very happy. I've never been Vegas. I'm first time Vegas. Don't was time.
It's not Moscow.
Not Moscow.
Different. Jesse is very talented. Jesse is a champion. What do you need to do to win?
Two more days
and we'll see. And what, you can say this in Russian, but what would you say to all your fans and friends back home who are going to watch this on the internet?
Всем привет, спасибо, кто меня поддерживает, кто не поддерживает. Тоже спасибо.
Большое спасибо.
Yeah.
Now, Anton, for those who have never seen, I saw you fight at Hollywood on Steve's card. For people who never see you fight, what could they expect from you in the ring? A lot of punches, a lot of...
Two more days,
you will see. Okay, two more days. And last thing, what do you think of Gennady Golovkin?
Best fighter, very good fighter. I like him. I like his styles. Great fighter.
Is he the best in the world? One of the best?
Yeah, right now it's him, is Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather. Is
one, two, three.
One level, yeah.
One level?
Yes, yeah.
One thing, what can you tell me about Steve Bash?
What
can you tell me about Steve Bash? Good guy?
Good guy, good, very good guy.
Smart guy too.
Yeah.
What can we know about him? He keeps telling me, two more days, you will see, Ellie. He says, two more days.
Yeah,
well,
you asked him, like, you know, he's a champion. Yeah. He said, well, he's only the champion for two more days.
Describe, Steve, from your experience working with him, what kind of fighter is he?
From my experience, you know, what I love about him, he's just an exciting fighter. He comes to fight. I mean, you know, the questions that he asked before the fight, you know, when you kind of analyze those questions, you're like, oh, this guy's coming to fight. He's saying, do we have a good cut, man? Do we, you know, he basically says, you know, this fight is mine. I've been waiting for this since I was 8 years old and everything else. So, you know, he's come forward. He's an exciting fighter. He's not here just to survive or anything else like that. He knows that what he's up against. He knows that, you know, he's got to perform. He's got to win every round. So as a fighter, he's exciting to watch, and a lot of credit goes to Ernie Zavala, his trainer. They've been working together for a lot of fights and working on a lot of things. I was fortunate to be in the corner with them for his last fight, and I kind of see a lot of things in between rounds and stuff like that that you normally don't see. They're just sitting there, so you know, you just get this feeling that, you know, he's the next Russian guy that you don't know about yet, but you're gonna know about very soon.
There you have it. He has the game face on. He's ready. Большое спасибо. Thank you.
Thank you so
much.
We'll
tune into the fight. HBO from the Cosmopolitan, August 2nd. Stay tuned. Steve Bash, EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Crack reporting. Hold on, take a.